Okay, it is April 2nd, 2010. I am in Saxon Woods County Park, right near Mamaroneck Ave. And I spied this young Trashline Orb Weaver on its web. Very, very easy to spot because, as one might surmise, it has a line of trash. And watch what happens when I perturb the poor little guy. No, he's going away. He's not engaging in the characteristic behavior that I wanted to get some shots of, but oh well.